all done. So this is just how easy it is. This is basically a 10 to 15 minute meal. Put this on first, and I like to throw in some shrimp as well because that's just a nice thing to do. Just toss it right in there. It can all cook together, and then you can just use your spoon and spin it over some rice, and it'll be a delicious meal.